Although the official language of Trinidad and Tobago is English, there exists within the population a group of people who speaks Creole, right? This language has a profound effect on the speech patterns of all Trinidadians from the moment it emerged on the island to present day, right? To most people who do not speak the language, it is known simply as Patois. Most people view that Patois as Creole. It is not a legitimate language and simply a vernacular of French language, right? So when someone asks you, okay, or asks me as a person, if there is French languages speak in Trinidad and Tobago, I would say there are certain little pockets you could get it. You know, certain people might still observe, certain people might still carry on the heritage of that language, but at the same time, in modern day, you could get an accent or you could get a word phrase of a French mixed with English and broken English and accent, right? So that's basically my experience growing up when it comes to the closeness of French, right? Merci.